Damiland Group of Schools had our 2024 in the house sports competition, an 18th anniversary of the high school, and 30th anniversary of the primary school at Agege Stadium. The presence of parents and dignitaries was enormous as the pupils and students were joyful to finally witness the day. The event began with the opening prayer led by Fakoya Olayemi. National and school anthem followed.
Thank you, Father, for everything. All glory be to your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen.
Immediately was the march past from different houses, which are Blue House, Green House, White House and Yellow House respectively, by the primary school and the high school, which was beautiful.
Yellow House, the organ, everything is going on. Thank you. And the last but not the least in this parade, in the match pass, is the and the guest guide of Nigeria. Thank you.
Nice place to learn. It educates and teaches us the good moral value.
They teach children very well and they impact good things in their lives.
Damiland School is a very, very good school. It's a wonderful school and I love Damiland.
I love the part about the activities we do here. They are so rigorous activities, acquisition and skills, so many other things that you will love this school if you come to this school.
This school is wonderful. So many skills. We are talented, educated, and so many things like
that. Damiland is a good school. Like, they have good teachers and everything. Like, the morals are good. They teach us discipline and other moral values.
Teachers are well disciplined. It's a great place to learn. For every child deserves to go there and learn.
Damiland is a wonderful school with great teachers and knowledge, with a very beautiful owner and a very strong woman.
Oh, Damiland is a great school. We like interact with other schools to like participate in other activities so that our school be known to everybody.
Damiland High School is a great school, a school of excellence that tries to give their students the best. They try every possible way to make us stand out from other schools.
Then was a welcome address by the executive proprietress, Mrs. Esther Adewale, followed by opening speech by Honorable Mobolaji Ogunlende, Commissioner for Youth and Sports, ably represented by Joseph Ayobami.
A very warm welcome to my colleagues once again, who have shown their support. Parents, guidance, who cooperated with us to make sure today is reality. Both teachers and students who work tirelessly for today's success. Sporting activities is a issue we hold in high esteem at Damiland School since the inception of the school. Hence, the need to hold the competition like this for the students, my heart is filled with joy.
What I want to encourage the participants, I mean the students, it's a competition that bring you or show you to the world if you try to keep yourself fit.
The inter-house sports competition of Damiland Group of Schools continued with the oath taken by the sport prefect and the officials.
That we shall officiate in this year inter-house sports festival with all loyalty and dedication in the true spirit of sportsmanship.
Thereafter was an eye-popping calisthenics display by the primary school and high school. The tracks event began with 800-meter boys and girls, 400-meter boys and girls, 25-meter race, 50-meter race, 75-meter race, 200-meter boys and girls, slippers race, hurdles race, and lot more, which were all interesting and fun-filled. Parents and staff also participated, which was beautiful. The proprietress dance followed, which was wonderful.
I love the school because the school is, I can say, I can rate the school 100%.
Damiland is really wonderland, and I'm really impressed by the service they have rendered. I'm so much impressed by the standard of operation of the school.
It's a way of building team spirits among the young ones, so that by the time they grow older and they begin to get involved in activities like this.
I love everything about them. The school is fine. It's everything fine in their academic. The academic also is very okay.
It is really, really remarkable. And I wish Damiland School many more sporting days.
Well, it's a very lovely event. They have started with quite a number of activities today, and they have actually done well. And I'm just too sure that today they are going to get a lot of talents
I'm very glad that I'm here this afternoon to witness this inter-house sport. I will tell you that this is the best so far. This school is on top, and year in, year out, they improve on their activities.
Damiland is a school that, you say, Damiland leads, others follow. As you can see, there is no school that actually hold in the house was yet has been able to match the kind of thing we put up today. In the whole of Ifakojaye, Damiland, if you don't bring your child to Damiland, then it means you don't, you are not actually schooling your child.
Wow, the program has been so wonderful, so amazing. We don't normally do it yearly, but anytime we do, we have our inter-house sport. It used to be, oh my God.
Inter-house sport, the fact that we are able to bring the children together is already a success. The fact that you're able to bring them together to participate is a bigger success. The fact that the parents are even here, it's a much bigger success. So I would rate it that it's been very successful. And we thank the Almighty God for making this happen.
Damiland leads and others follow. That's the slogan. And we believe it is so. I want to congratulate my students, my teachers, and my pupils. They are so fantastic. I am always proud of them. They do it as if they are no more doing it. So I'm happy to have them. They are the pride of the school. And whenever wherever I see them, I always applaud them. That's the joy of everything.
The team carefully prepared for it because it's successful even though it's not ended yet. I see that there's no lapses at all. Very interesting, very engaging. And I like that a lot of people are supporting, you know, supporting their houses. I see spirit of sportsmanship. It's really amazing.
Damiland is a home. It's a place you can put your child and remove and be doing other things. The place is a safe place for the children.
Damiland Group of Schools 2024 Inter-House Sport Competition came to a close with presentations of medals and trophies. Upstand for the winning house. Damiland Group of Schools, work and pray. Achievers Media appreciates your patronage. We say a big thank you.